And there is the view that we saw about 30 minutes or so ago, a clear rotational spin on the Progress 59 cargo craft. It was reported by our visiting vehicle officer here in Mission Control to Flight Director Jeff Radigan that in addition to the rotational spin that you're seeing in this video that we received from the Progress about 30 minutes ago, that there were multiple rate sensor failures detected in the Corps' automated rendezvous system.